God is the author of liberty and freedom. But that thing in us that wants to be independent, it's not new. And humbling yourself, it's counterintuitive. Humility comes to you indirectly. Humility comes to you from serving others. Humility comes to you by listening to others. Humility comes to you by attaching value to others. Those are not things that are championed these days very often. But humility comes with one of some of the richest blessings in all of Scripture.